Hi there, I am Ümit Alkuş. In this video, we will solve one problem in chapter 3. Two vectors f and d are on an xy plane as shown in the figure on the right. If the magnitudes of these vectors are f equals 8 newtons and d equals 4 meters, find a, f dot b, and b, d cross f. First, we write the given quantities in SI units. F equals 8 newtons, where the unit of newtons is an SI unit. D equals 4 meters, where the unit of meters is also an SI unit. In part A, we carry vector F so that its tail sits at the origin, and vector D is transported like this. Therefore, the angle between the vectors becomes theta equals 45 degrees plus 30 degrees, so 75 degrees. Then, f dot d equals f times d times cosine theta. If you put the corresponding numerical values, 8 times 4 times cosine 75 degrees, and the result is approximately 8.28 newtons times meters. In part B, we first note that by the right-hand rule, vector d cross f is on the negative k-hat direction. Consequently, d cross f equals d times f times sine 75 degrees minus k-hat. If you put the corresponding numerical values into this equation, that is 4 times 8 times sine 75 degrees minus k-hat, we obtain approximately negative 30.9 k-hat newton times meters. Okay, this brings us to the end of the discussion of this problem. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video.